Tom. How are you?
What's happening?
You alright?
Yeah, you?
Yeah. How are you and Georgia?
Alright, I'm going alright. A couple of rumours flying about, fucking it wrong.
Yeah.
No, it is.
I need to speak to Georgia.
There she is. There we go.
Hi. Ding, ding. How are you?
Round
just speaking
one.
About you.
Yeah, I heard.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what? I'm just going to go straight to the point. Do you know what scares me, Jazz? Right? If people don't like me, fine. Really don't bother me. When fake people pretend to be my friends and then literally be fake behind my back, that scares me. And to me, that's you.
You went up to Tom and basically said to him, I know you're playing Georgia, who are you going to fuck next?
No. I said, I bet you end up fucking other girls.
Okay.
Don't mug her off. So that's completely different context.
No, you never.
Yeah, I did.
No, okay. You didn't,
yes,
man.
I did, Tommy, don't lie. Why would I say that?
Game plan?
Game
why
plan
else?
For what?
Why would you even...
Game plan for what? You're my friend. I sat
while you were in Ibiza,
you was like, I can't do this. He's mugging me off. And I said, listen, if someone doesn't make you happy, don't be with them. And he's going to go out. And when he goes out, yeah, he's going to chat at birds. But that's your decision to do.
So why would you feel the need to go up to him after we've had a conversation
but
and say, who are you going to fuck next?
That.
You just immediately
but
said
I didn't
that.
Say that.
No, Tommy, what happened that night?
I never admitted it.
You just said what happened.
What
exactly.
happened? Did you say, did Jasmine say to you, who are going to fuck
said,
next?
I said, I bet you fucked other girls.
Yes or no?
Don't mug her off.
It didn't
off.
Come
yes.
at Jasmine. It's not arguing.
Why are you
but
lying?
It did come out
I'm
like
not
that.
Lying about it.
He just said you did.
Oh, you don't have to believe me, but I know categorically on my life, I never said it. So you carry on blaming me, but don't go around to other girls, your friends, bitching about me, because I don't like
I
that.
I didn't bitch, actually.
Yeah, you did. You
I told
them
when
told
I see
them.
I told them exactly what I was going to say to you now.
Opportunity for her to dig that boy out, she has, and Jess is still friends with it.